Can you show us how to draw a spooky cat for Halloween? Sure. Start with a circle and a skinny neck, then make a long cylinder shape kind of rounded at the bottom. And draw an egg on each side. This is going to be its legs as if it's sitting down. Then draw the feet and a backwards S for the tail. Then draw a couple triangles on top for the ears. The eyes should be a straight line on top, pointed down at a 45 degree angle, but rounded on the bottom. Then add long skinny triangles for the pupils, pointed at the bottom. Then all you have to do is outline it and color the cat in. Once you get done coloring them in, the last step is the whiskers. How did yours turn out? Let me know in the comments what you want to learn how to draw next. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.